It's been a whirlwind of emotions just because I've been able to look back and see what all of us girls have accomplished. A lot of the girls on our Whitecaps team I've coached since they've been 8 years old. I started skating when I was 18 months old. Yep. And I've been going ever since, yeah. I think I got one more year in me. And then we'll see what my plan is after that. When I was growing up, I had to play with the boys because there was no such thing as girls hockey in Minnesota. I look back at my career and I'm not very big. I'm like maybe 5'4", and I was a D playing boys hockey. And I'm like looking back and I see these guys go out for their practices now. And I'm like, okay, did I not know that I was this little? I must not have. So maybe that whole age thing, I don't see it as a number. It's how you feel. And it's all in your mind. Yeah, you can.